What the fuck is Orlando Jordan spraying on himself, staring at Rob Terry? Why the fuck do only RVD's matches get time? Why the fuck is Homicide still in TNA? Why does every other match have to be short? Why do the Pope and AJ Styles, the main event of the pay-per-view, get almost zero TV time? And why, oh why, would you put the Knockouts in the main event if you're not showing that they're different from the Divas? Jesus H. Christ. Ugh.